To produce a high caliber working dog, you have to put in the work. You gotta get off your butt. You gotta get out there and get dirty. It takes a lot of training, a lot of conditioning, a lot of nutrition, and a lot of bonding. Confirmation is good, but I'd rather have a dog that performs over a dog that looks good. Some of these show quality Rhodesians, they've never even chased a squirrel in their lives. It's hell to a canine.